is Pajama Jazz here. Today, we're doing an absolute beginner hip-hop class. It is going to be to the song Circles by Post Malone. It'll be pretty easy for you to catch on. If you guys don't know how to dance whatsoever, this is the song for you. Let's go. We do this every time. Seasons change and our love went cold. Feed the flag cause we can't let go. Run away while we're running in circles. Run away, run away. I dare you to do something. I'm waiting on you again. So I don't take the blame. Run away while we're running in circles. Run away, run away, run away. Let go. I got a feeling.
All right, so we're going to start right at the beginning of the chorus. It's going to start 5, 6, 7, 8. You're going to go towards the right leg. You're going to go step, and then you're going to tap behind. When you tap behind, you don't want to cross it over too much. I'm actually just going pretty much right behind the other leg, just ever so slightly crossed over. Okay, 7, 8, you're gonna go 1, 2. You're gonna go to the other side, 3, 4. You're gonna notice as I'm doing this, you're gonna twist your shoulders a little bit towards that right side. And then this one towards your left. From the top, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross, open, cross. From here, my weight is going to be on that front leg. So my back right leg is going to step forward. As I'm stepping my leg forward, I'm going to lean towards the right. So this is just a bounce and a sway. It'll be facing this way towards the left wall. But if I shift, it'll just look like this. It'll go right, left, like this. Okay? So I'm just bending my knees and I'm putting my weight towards that outside leg. Okay. The trick to this is you want to hold on to your core, okay? Engage your core. You want to hold on to it so your body doesn't let go and it's harder to control. My legs are never going to straighten and lock. I'm just going to always keep a little bend. I'm going to try this again a little faster. 5, 6, 7, to the right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. I'm going to have my right arm straight right in front of me, so towards the front. Okay, when I'm facing this side, I'll be towards the front. Right now, I'm just holding it this way. I'm gonna keep it there forever. 3, 4, for 4 bounces. This arm's gonna go opposite. So when I'm rolling towards my right, this will pull back. And then it'll go pull front, pull back, pull front. The movement will be led by your elbow. And the rest of your arm will just kind of follow the movement of the elbow. Try not to let this go. Yeah, so lock that wrist, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So adding that here is kind of like I'm shooting a bow and arrow, but I'm very squiggly. Facing this side, I'm gonna go towards the right with my sway first. This will go back. So I open up, 7, 8, goes 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the last 4 bounces, it's just no arms, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool, but make sure you're still moving that body and you're swaying front and back. Okay, try again, 7, 8, goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, we're gonna step forward, 1. So as I step forward, my right arm's already there. Left arm's gonna pull back, 6, 7, 8, goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, no arms. Let's try a little faster. Use your core, don't forget. 5, 6, 7, goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. Add it into the top. 6, 7, and goes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross, open, cross, open, forward. Forward, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, let's move on. When we move our last sway towards the back, my right leg should be free to move. I'm gonna do a box step. Box step, if you guys are new to this, is I'm gonna make a box with my feet. Okay, so left upper corner first, my right leg, 1, and then back, 2, side, 3, up, 4. Again, 6, 7, 8, goes 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're gonna notice I'm gonna keep bouncing every step. Okay, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. So your bounce is gonna go.
go downwards on every single step. Try it again. 6, 7, 8. Goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Once I'm here on 4, I'm gonna jump and cross my legs so that the right leg is in front. 5. So it's pretty fast. Once you're stepping on this leg, push all your weight towards that front so that you can cross it a little bit faster and your right leg won't have to go too far. Okay, let's try again. 6, 7, 8. Goes 1, 2, 3, 4, jump, 5. Yes, on 5, make sure you're twisted as much as you can, so don't be too far. Don't have your legs go too far from each other. You want them kind of a little bit closer, like you kind of got to go pee. Turn, 6, 7, 8. Cool? So you kind of just want to keep your weight in the middle and kind of shift between both legs. Cool? And then your weight should be in the front leg. From the box step, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you can, add a little bounce on each count. 5, 6, 7, 8. Try again from the box step. 6, 7, 8 goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's add it in from the top. It's a slow. 6, 7, 8 goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Arms 5, 6, 7, 8. Go front. 1, 2, 3, 4. No arms. 6, 7. Box step goes 1, 2, 3. Jump cross. 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're gonna notice when I'm doing box step, I'm just kind of free with my arms. Yeah, you can definitely add some stuff if you want, but if you want to just like kind of feel the music, you can do that too. Same thing for that turn. I'm gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8. Kind of do whatever my arms feel like, but make sure they have at least some kind of intention and they're not kind of like, what am I doing? Let them flow, let them move, let them enjoy themselves too. So let's move on from there. Let's go one more time from the box step. 6, 7, 8 goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, my weight again should be on the left leg. I'm gonna jump out, 1. So I'm gonna jump down to a mini lunge on towards the right side, and I'm gonna lift and jump back to the left. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On the last one, I'm gonna cheat it, and this leg will just come in, this one hops up, and 8. Let's try it out. 7, 8 goes out, comes in, out, comes in, out, comes in, boom, tap, tap. 5, 6, 7 to the right, goes down, twist up, down, twist up, down, twist up, down, hop, hop. Yes. So just for that last one, we're gonna go out. This one comes back in, ha, ha. So you wanna make sure you're anticipating right, you're gonna go out, in. 6, 7, 8 goes out, in, and then step it down. So let's go from, we just did the turn. 6, 7, 8 goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yeah, good, and that is part one. Let's try part one super slow from the top, and then we'll try it with music, and then let's move on. 5, 6, 7, 8 goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross, open, cross. The front goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 5, 6, 7. Box step goes 1, 2, 3. Cross. 5, 6, 7. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. That part's a little fast. Yeah, just that ending for part one. It's a little bit fast, so make sure you're going 7, 8. Yeah, you got this, you got this. Let's go. 5, 6, a little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, and jump it out, 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 tee, tee, tap. Yeah. All right, let's try music. 1, 2.
Change now, I went cold. Feed the flame, cause we can't let go.
circles. Get it?
Okay, so running in circles, and then it goes do, run away, doom tap tap is on the doom, and then there's a doom tap tap. Okay, so make sure you're hitting that those noises, yeah, those sounds. Okay, so we're about to get started into part two, but before we do that, please make sure you like this video and make sure you subscribe to see all things VYbE. All right, let's go. So we just finished on this go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Right after you step this leg, I'm actually just gonna tap it and then step back towards the right with that right leg. So it goes 7 and 8, goes 1, 2. My groove is going to be step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. I'm gonna add some arms, I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're gonna notice, I'm just gonna punch down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're gonna notice I do a little prep on the and counts. So I go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. A little faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 8. Good. So now I'm gonna add a tiny little variation. So my first one's gonna be towards this side, towards the right, 2. And then I'm gonna slowly twist towards the left. 5, 6, 7, 8. So by the time I tap this last one, I'm actually gonna be facing the left upper corner. All right, so let's try again. 6, 7, 8 goes. 1, 2. Slowly turn to the front, to the corner. Eight, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From there, you wanna step this right leg down, down. This left leg's gonna slide from right behind you. This is called the rond-de-jean. It is ballet terminology, and you're just gonna go round the leg, rond-de-jean. Cool? So from here, I'm gonna bend this one down, put my weight all towards my right leg, goes boom. Okay, and then once this is done, okay, I'm pretty much facing in between the corner and the side. Okay, so just a little bit more than the corner. And then I'm gonna bring this left leg in. So from here, 7, 8 goes you in. Yes, okay. Once I do that, I'm actually gonna rewind and go back. So make sure you're pushing this leg back strong enough so that this leg will also twist. Yeah, okay? So it goes you, down, and up. I'm just bringing that leg in. On the one reversed, I'm gonna step my leg left, right. So it goes slide, left, right. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, go. Tap, tap. So I'm gonna go pretty much on the words for that. So he says, something on you. With my left arm, I'm gonna go the same way as my left leg. So as it's striking, it's gonna open up. Yes. Okay, so from here, half. And then once it kind of reaches the end, I'm gonna swipe. Okay, 7, 8 goes here, and then swipe. Yeah, at the same time, this arm's gonna go open as well. This right arm will open as well. From here, 7, 8 goes 1, you, and then it goes rewind, the open hand, swipe, step, step. And the next one, I step, I'm gonna cross my arms together. The emphasis will go on you, and then the swipe will go on silent step, and then on again. That again is when you step and cross those arms. From the top of part two, let's try again. 6, 7, 8 goes 1, 2. 3, up, 5, down. 7, 8 goes you, again. So from here, I'm just gonna go here. Kind of like, oh, not me, it wasn't me, kind of thing. Yeah, so you wanna push these, push your arm a little bit back. Elbows are down, not like here. You wanna go elbows down, and then I go here, so I go land, and then I nod my head, goes up, down. Let's go from the beginning of part two. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. seven, eight. You, again, and a step ahead. This part you actually already know. I'm gonna do the little sequence that starts with the box step again. So it's again the right leg crossing over towards the left. So seven, eight goes one, two, three, and then keep the turn, five, six, seven, eight. This last ending is gonna be a little different, so we're gonna do triplet steps. I'm gonna go towards my right first. I'm gonna go one and two. Okay, so first two steps are a little lighter with your right. You're gonna go right, left, and then on the third step, on the triplet, you're gonna step a little heavier towards your right, and then bend a little lower. Left knee will come up. So you're gonna go seven, eight, goes one and two. All right, so you're gonna do that four times, and that's pretty much how we're gonna end. Six, seven, and one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Good, a little faster. Six, seven, eight, one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Good. So if you're having trouble with that, make sure you're not stepping too big. You want it to be super compact. One and two. And then you want to emphasize that, just that last step. So you're going to go one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Yes. Good. Okay. Once you're here, I just kind of want to catch that last beat. So I'm just going to go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Looks super weird, but I'm going to row this. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah. And then that'll actually go a little bit into the verse, yeah? But I just kind of want to catch that. Nice and slow. Five, six, seven, and goes one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Front. One, two, three, four. No arms. Cross. One, two, three, four. Jump. Five, six, seven. Jumping. One, two, three, four.
Community contributor and make a suggested contribution towards our PayPal. And if you can't, that's totally okay. I'm just so glad that you guys were able to join us and dance again. Thank you guys once more. Until next time, I'm out. Good. Bye. Let it go.